I've wanted to come to Kleinfeld since I was a little girl. I always would say to my mother, I said, when I get engaged, I'm gonna go to Kleinfeld. I'm gonna try on a Pnina Tornay dress.
That's gorgeous.
Melissa and I are best friends. We're super close. And she means the world to me.
I get it.
Frank is holding the train, right?
Yes, he is. My brothers are here today because their opinions matter so much to me.
He walks behind me.
Flower petals.
I'm their only sister.
Oh.
Ooh. Glitter surprise.
I think even if I told them not to come, they would have came anyway.
This looks like a Cinderella dress.
My name is Michael, the situation Sorrentino. When it comes to the Sorrentino family, it is definitely a family affair. Are you wearing a special outfit to hold the train?
No!
Everyone is going to chime in on their opinions.
That's not good. Me and Melissa probably have the closest relationship out of everyone.
Why is it called a train, man?
I'm the voice of reason in this family.
It's a train because it follows you.
And a caboose.
No, Frank, there's no caboose.
I'm the fashion guy. I'm here today to make sure that she looks the best on her wedding day. This to me is, this is a must. She has to try this one on.
No, that's not for me.
Look at how I'm dressed here. Like, this is 100% perfection here. If she doesn't take advice from me, she's taking it from the wrong person.